Mr. Speaker, after 8 years of this NDP Liberal Prime Minister, food bank usage in Edson is up nearly 300%. Now on April 1st, these Liberals want to raise the carbon tax another 23%, making groceries, gas, and heating more expensive for Canadians. They are on track to quadruple the carbon tax. The average family in Alberta will pay nearly $3,000 of carbon tax this year. Will the Liberals finally allow a carbon tax election so Albertans can decide to axe the tax?